Welcome back, guys. Today's video will be in the F-16 aircraft carrier, you know, all that shit. We've been through this already, you know. Tons of views on the F-22 video, which is good. I mean, it was posted almost a year ago now, so understandable. But yeah, let's get straight into this, because I think the F-16 is going to be a good contender. I think, you know, well, F-16 in general is just cool, like Thunderbirds as well. Let's take off. I'm American made, but a lot Chevrolet. My mama taught me wrong from right. I was born in the South, sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it. Alright, so as far as I know, the main use of the F-16 nowadays is basically just, it's not even for military power, it's just for air shows and stuff. I mean, it's cool, don't get me wrong, but they're kind of useless. Why is my camera angle so strange? Can I change this camera angle? This first person is horrible. Right. The F-16 itself is pretty cool, it's pretty fast. I don't know a lot of facts about it, but I know it's supersonic. Supersonic, fighter jet, 4th gen, you know. Could probably take down an F-35, they're so useless. This thing right here, I think is an advanced targeting system. It's a great thing. I can't really get a good view of it, but that thing here. That's an advanced targeting system. You know, anyone who's already played this, already seen me before, great game, aircraft carrier, you should probably play it, if you have Roblox. Many people think that Roblox, you know, is a childish game, but that's because you're probably playing the wrong games. There are some good games out there that aren't childish. The people who say that are usually the ones who have either seen Adopt Me or played it. Alright, what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna go for a Cobra maneuver. I'm gonna slow down a lot. Got my air brake out. Where is the air brake? Yeah, there's no visual air brake on this. Oh gosh. Okay. Let's see if we can do this. Slowing down. The F-16 is pretty maneuverable, I'm not gonna lie. We're still climbing. That did not work. That did not work at all. We are definitely stalling. So let's use a bit of afterburner. Now let's go into combat mode. Get a bit of missiles out there. We have 2 sound wideners, and 4 AIM-120s and 2 drop tanks. So pretty loaded, you know, 6 missiles, not too bad. Could definitely take out an F-35. Okay, what plane is this? Legend of Cookies 72, I'm coming for you. I will find you and I will heal you. Oh gosh. I've not played this game in a long time. Evade. Missile coming in. The updates on this game are, there's been a lot of updates. I haven't played this game in like, well, I haven't done a video of this game in like 2 years.
My life.
Oh, come on. I'm not even sure what plane this is. Oh! 2 missiles on someone who's not even in combat mode. That's, oh gosh, we are pulling 23G. Alright. Duck and roll, boys. Duck and roll. Alright, we're gonna slow down a bit. We're going into combat, so... Alright, one missile away. That's an AIM-120. So, Foxtrot 3. Yes! Aircraft destroyed. First shot. First shot of this video. How we get a kill. Sweet. Sweet glory. There's not much battling going on here. Not gonna lie. And he did have a lot of time to react, so, you know, I can see the problem there. Gonna slow down a bit. Go on the air brake. Alright, slow down a lot. Just maintain this kind of speed. Oh, Legend for Cookie 72. I think he is, an F-18. I'm not sure if an F-18 versus an F-16 would win, but you know, they're quite close. But it depends on what they're handling and yeah. Well, he's gone out of combat mode. Yeah, he's an F-18. 35 kilometers. I think it crashed. Yeah, lost our altitude, so gonna put up some speed and gain some altitude. The height advantage is big. Yeah, he's gone in combat mode again, so gonna have to get him. Oh yeah, I have a pinned comment. Oh gosh, we have a missile.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh no! Yeah, you can see what I mean by if you don't have enough time to react, then, you know, it's hard to get a shot on. But well played. Respect that. Let's eject. Okay, so let's have a head count on people in combat mode. 1, 2. Oh gosh, that guy's firing at me and I'm not even in combat mode. Sure. I think he's a little bit angry. Just a little bit. Right, I can almost guarantee that Legend of Cookies is waiting for me to go out of combat mode. So we're gonna get him on the turnaround. We're gonna strike him quick. Get him. Fine. Okay. That's one missile away. Oh, look at that. F-18. Okay. He missed. He shot a missile. I'm not sure if you saw it, but he missed. Fire. He's doing flares. Please hit. Coming around. Oh, not fast enough. Lost altitude there. What's our speed like? Good. Speed is good. Okay. Too close for missiles, switching to guns. So, Oh god. Yep, we missed that one. I'm awful with this. Okay, so we're taking back the missile. We're going for the AIM-9. I mean, I know they're long distance, but it's just easier. Foxtrot 2, though. Oh god, that's way too close. Oh, we have a missile. We have a third person in. Oh, we have four people in. Switching to AIM-120. We're going for Moss Creep. I think he's in a Su-29, 28, I can't really remember. We're going for the, oh gosh. No! I deployed flares too late. Alright, that's fair. I think he's in a... Oh no, he's in a less advanced plane than me. Oh, that is annoying. I think F-16 was like 2000s, like early 2000s, and the plane that he was in, I can't remember, I think it was Su-29. I think that was like 1981, something like that. But anyways, guys, as I'm falling to my death, I don't want to goose it, if you know what I'm saying. As I'm falling to my death, please subscribe and like. And yeah, I'll see you in another one, hopefully, if I don't die.